I make the other teams cringe when I first arrived. They laughed at my weight, but they saw me play and knew I was great. Now I'm making big plans, so let it be told. We're taking the Bears to the Super Bowl. So I'm warning all teams across the land. Don't mess with me, I'm the refrigerator man. Every time. I'm the refrigerator man. Well, I go both ways, but don't get me wrong. On offense and defense, I'm equally strong. I eat linemen for lunch, I eat quarterbacks for dinner. To wash it all down, I drink paint thinner. Make holes a mile wide.
They call in the fridge.
I'm the refrigerator man. Football. Yeah, shit. Let's go, y'all. Walter Payton and Jim McMahon too, but at the goal line they call in 72. Cause there ain't nothing more feared than the attack of a 330-pound running back.
They call in the fridge when they're on the goal line. They call in the fridge.
And it's 6 points every time.
They call in the fridge, now it's Super Bowl time. They call in the fridge.
Refrigerator man. The fullbacks can't do what I do.
They call in the fridge.
This is the same number since the 72.
They call